Part proceeds go towards flood victims and other charities.